So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
Thank you.
Somebody's watching. Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Thank you.
believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Iron sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here. Son of a bitch. Marvin. Oh, no. Damn it.
Yeah. Oh,